Oh! Hello everyone, welcome back to Minecraft. I'm your host, Wolf the Darkest Flames, and today, I don't even fix these settings. Let's turn that music down. Alright, everyone. Oh, cool. I get to know I can change skins on this thing. Interesting. That's good to know. Alrighty, everyone. Back to the game. Back to me getting more wood here. Some more wood here, everyone. That way I can get some sticks. So I can make me some more arrows. Apparently. That's deep water. there's that mine shaft again. I believe that was clay I got. Alrighty. I'm going back to my house now to get more to make sticks and all that. What do you guys think? Well, that didn't work. Ah, crud. I gotta close that off. That didn't work. Alrighty. Now that that's done. Go to my house here, my gunpowder that I forgot to put back in my crate. Don't ask why I did that. It was just in the road, so I figured I would. I don't plan on eating this rotten flesh if that's what you guys think I should do. I am definitely not doing that. Put my sugar cane up here. Get out the flint. Feathers. And no, I don't want to do that. I forgot to make sticks. Thank you. made 4 arrows. I need more flint. Alrighty, everyone. Feathers back in here. Seeds there. I'll put the wood in here. My clay. My gunpowder. My wool. And I'm gonna max over here. Now that's all done. Now I'm gonna take the iron. And go over here. And make an iron sword. And an iron axe. Nope, can't do that. I can make an iron shovel. Okay, can't make anything else with that one piece of iron. That's fine. And we'll go over here and put it back over here. And now, I'm gonna go out. And see what I can kill. Dang zombie out here. And I just realized I forgot to eat. Now, I go back to my house, because apparently there's an Enderman standing outside my house. Creeper! Now I'm gonna fix that. What are you doing in here? Apparently, a sheep decided to be in my house for some reason. Alright, everyone, so apparently I gotta figure out There it is. Now I'm gonna eat this meat. Now I'm gonna eat some rabbit. And sheep, I'd like to know, how did you get in my house? I mean, the door wasn't open, was it? Write in the comments below if I left the door open when I left. Now I gotta fix this dang hole down here. And there's a skeleton here too. Go away. Everyone, why was there a skeleton down below here? Sheep, what are you doing in my house? Alright everyone, I'm gonna leave the video here. If you like this video, hit the like button, hit the comments, and as always, I will holler at you the next full moon. Oh, see ya!